provision, but I see the lack of vision. But thank God for the owner of our vision has promised to make provision. He has given us a son, which is the solution to every situation. So let's give all praise to Alpha.
Go ahead.
Who has brought us this far? Even before people begin to ask us how far, let's give all adoration to Omega, who has made us to great mega beyond the level of any mega. That is why so many people have passed up. Others have given up. But yet we are growing up.
Yeah.
Jehovah is our father. So many people are impacting us with hardship. But here we are with him in fellowship. What a great privilege of sonship. So let's approach him with an act of worship and recognize his lordship.
Yes.
I mean, that's why all the class and crash that have crossed so many lives. Yes, we are alone without his gratitude. Forever be grateful because he has turned our terrible mess into incredible mercy, our misery into ministry, our denier into designer. In place of hard labor, he gives us divine favor. He takes our pressure into pleasure with a treasure that can never be measured.